fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shotas. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gratatata. Switch my whip, came back in black, I'm starting saying recipes to Bon Scott. We blowing smoke, she asked me light a fire like a Marsan. Act a fool on stage, probably leave my fucking show in a cop car. Shit was legendary through a TV out the window of the montage. Cocaine on the table, liquor pouring, don't give a damn. Dude, your girlfriend is a groupie, she just trying to get in. Saying I'm with the band. Now she acting out of pocket, trying to grab up on my pants. On that bitches in my trailer, said I ain't got a man. And they all brought a friend. I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up, man, them the shotas. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gratatata.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking Henny, bad bitches jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks, and now she screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars? I ain't with the cake and how you kiss that. Your wifey say I'm looking like a whole snap. Green honey's in my safe, I got old racks. LA bitches always asking where the coke at. Living like a rock star, smash out on a cop car. Sweeter than a pop tart, you know you are not hard. I done made the hot chart, remember I used to chop hard. Living like a rock star, I'm living like a rock star.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star.
Good morning, we are once again here at the Jim Corbett National Park with Akash, Kundan Kumar and Vinay Chirag.
Oh,
early morning, super fun.
So it's amazing, we started at 5:30 and now it's freezing outside, but we're actually having a lot of fun. We're expecting the spot, let us on the spot, you know, tiger. If it is not, we have Kala Monkey with us.
And he is black chimpanzee.
We will put chara so that he will run. That's why we are taking it. This is
more Kala. Ready for Jeep Safari and we're going!
Abhay,
close to 3,230 feet. A deep dive.
Clap your hands, we could probably set a profile. You ain't gotta worry, don't be scary, cause we own now. Ain't no get your fine, just we finna buy the hotel. Tell the world we sit and suck a dick, cause we own now. Tell the president to
So right now we are in middle of our Jeep safari in Jim Corbett National Park, and we just had visited a Sita temple. So Bango, I just want to say anything about the temple.
Yeah, so journey was amazing so far. The Sita temple was a severe heritage ancient temple.
It was around 1,005 years old, I guess.
Yeah, so it's directly related to Ramayana also. And on our way to the temple, we have spotted a lot of reindeers and sambars as well. However,
and monkeys as well.
However, हमारे पास monkeys थे चारा डालने के लिए, normal monkeys and evolved monkey like Kundan as well.
How can you overcome that?
Like black chimpanzee.
No, it doesn't look like that, but it was fun, super fun, and we're expecting some spotting of tiger as well. However, I don't think we have that much luck today, but let's see what happens. I will keep you.
So, this is Gaurav, live from Jim Corbett National Park, and our another kafila, that is our another group members here in another Jeep. So, will we continue our back?
Están pendientes a ti, pero tú puesta pa' mí, haciendo que me odien más, porque todos te quieren probar, lo que no saben es que no te dejas llevar de cualquiera, y todos te quieren probar, lo que no saben es que hoy yo te voy a buscar,
yeah, yeah.
Dile que tú eres mía.
So finally we have done with our wild safari and back to the resort, and just believe me guys, it was a very beautiful experience and memorable experience too. So one should come here and definitely experience the wild safari.